Hello. Welcome back to Vintage Story. I am going to go mining. This is day 10. So I feel like this is actually a little bit sooner than I would be doing anything like this, considering the very rare surface copper. Probably won't even get a whole lot out of it, but I'm excited anyway. I will also leave the mud brick for now. Okay. Let's get out there. Maybe I'll find those turnips when I head out there too. That's somewhat doubtful though. I really can't believe that I lost them so easily though. Probably what'll happen is I'll look back at the footage and find where they are. Okay. I do have a knife. Probably don't really need the axe right now. This flower doesn't really need to be here. Don't have a whole lot of sticks. So I sort of feel like digging straight down into it is not going to be... Well, I have enough sticks for one set of ladders. Maybe I just do that. And there's the copper. I have a little bit of extra dirt. So if I have to drop down in there, I should be able to get back out. Looks like it's just one layer, at least right here. Sounds like there might be a cave nearby. I don't particularly want to find it right now. 18. It's not all that much. It's 200, 300 something. Just not all that much. I could find those turnips. I mean, it's not super important. They're just turnips. There's another ruin right here. Hidden in these bushes. Shovel, so well, there it goes. I did keep some of this on me. I'll make a second one. Yeah, I'll make a second one. This forage. I guess now that I have a pickaxe, I could start collecting this cobblestone. Maybe I'll do that at some point. I'm not going to do it right now. Right? Yeah. Okay, there we go. Still really would like... to find... those turnips. Hmm. There's a couple rabbits. There's another one on the other side. Scare him away. That's him right there. Oh, come on. There we go. Okay. I'm going to drop all this stuff off. Sheesh. Some more dirt. Some more other dirt. Stone. Okay, I'm gonna go collect those rabbits before something else gets to them. Still looks pretty wet. Okay. I can make some kind of meal with meat. Vegetables. Okay. Two different kinds of hides now. Pretty sure I can grind that. And I still have more wood, right? Yeah. So if I really need firewood to finish this, which I don't think I will. Alright, I want to find my mud brick. I do want to expand on this house a little bit. Is it done already? No. Okay. It's just... everything is just really loud. How do I want to do this? There's another one of these. I'm just going to put it down for the moment. And then I wanted to just take these. I'll put the pickaxe up. I should just eat one of these. So I don't know how much... this isn't very many mud bricks. I don't know how much this is actually going to get me. I have this little wall too that I'm going to be able to break down. I am going to need some more for the roof. Yeah, there's one I didn't get back. It's all right. Several I didn't get back. Ah, and I misplaced that one. And I didn't get it back. Still have one raw red meat. Put it in there. It'll last a few days. I think I'm only going to end up having... well, yeah, with the two clay. I think I actually need four clay. Yeah, I actually need four clay. So in order to close that up, I actually need to go get more clay. Which isn't really that bad. Because I've got... plenty of clay around that I know of now. Can go over here somewhere. Somewhere over here there is more clay. There it is. Ooh. I almost ran into that. I should have my pick with me, just in case I run into stuff like that. And I'm clumsy enough to fall into it. It has happened before. looks like there's really quite a lot of the blue clay out here. Don't need much more than that right now, though. And there's that big hole that I just thought of as I was coming up on it. I should cover that up with something if I'm gonna head out there. Or, like, the other thing that I do want to do, like, I basically don't want to use, I really kind of regret using the stones on those fences. I think for a while, a pretty long while, I'm only gonna want to use stone on roads. Especially if, like, because I can get cobblestone from these ruins. So I don't really specifically need to use stones to make cobblestone. Unless I want, like, the andesite cobblestone for some reason. Which, there shouldn't be a reason why I want to get that. Not practically, anyway. It's just for aesthetics. Okay. This doesn't have anything in it. This has some various things in it. I still would like to break up this room. And I think... I think I am actually going to want... I'm just gonna put this stuff in a place that doesn't really make sense to put it for now. Can I? I can't. Okay. Now I am going to need more mud brick. Now that I'm thinking about this. And grass. Alright. I think I'm going to do something like this. And I should really replace these torches. Now that I'm thinking about it, I don't think I did that yesterday. Yeah, this is fine. I'm going to fill in some of this. Did the rain actually stop, or is it just because... Yeah, it's just because I'm, like, further in, I think. Or further down. Can't really tell. So now I don't have enough grass. All the problems. That's certainly way more than I need. Well, maybe. Because filling in the floors typically is a lot. Be able to hear a cat picking at my door in the background. What are pets for, if not to spoil them and make them think that they can have everything they want? I filled all that in, right? Yeah. So I was thinking I'd have a door to the outside in here, but now I'm thinking I won't. Now that I'm actually looking at it. Pick this up, put it way in the back in here. Because this is gonna, like, if this in here was reasonably well sealed, that in there is going to be pretty thoroughly sealed. I mean, not exactly sealed, but pretty well isolated. I'm gonna do it like this. I can put a torch in there, because that doesn't affect this right now. And then one more mud brick, like right here. For the fire. Don't have any grass. Where did my... Oh, my wood's right there. It's right in front of me. So that is now the food room. And boy, it will be nice when I can finally make shelves. Alright. I think this is fine for a second fire. I don't really need a second fire. I always feel a little bit weird having a second fire, because I never feel like I actually need it. But I think this is fine. Because I'm going to need a way to smelt stuff. The only thing that I don't have with this setup is a pit kiln, but maybe I could put it in this corner. This corner where it's like low traffic, won't really risk setting myself on fire with it. Speaking of pit kilns, should I start firing something else? It's not quite dark yet, so I'm not going to think about that just yet. Check on this stuff. It's all still just fine. I have one seed. Just remembered. Yep. This is a spelt seed. Also, kind of work on the second plot some more. Oh, I already had an extra shovel. Currently calm, so I'm not going to worry about it. Oh, it was the knife that I didn't have. Plot is not super urgent, but it's another one of those things that I don't want to get it to a point where it is urgent and I don't have it. I think it could pretty easily become urgent. Probably the only reason it's not is because I've only been picking up mature plants. If I were picking up the not so mature plants, I would probably have more seeds than I could plant right now. Okay. Now I need to figure out what to do with all this dirt. Getting a couple crates would also be really nice. I have no actual cooked food at the moment, so I should do something about that. It's like all I can really do. So this is actually maybe slightly concerning, because I haven't got a harvest yet, and I'm running out of vegetables, which means I'm pretty quickly going to start running out of grain. So I should... Wow. I should figure out something to do about that. Let's see. That's fine. I'm going to put this one in here. It's a bunch of dirt and wood. That's other things. Put this right here. For the moment. Put that there. Ah. Is there something I want to be firing up? If anything, it's probably going to be another vessel, but I am not sure if I really want to fire up another vessel yet. I feel like that's not what I want to spend my time doing right now. See. Somewhere in here. Yeah, I'm gonna at least put this stuff. Oh, there's one serving left in here. I'll get that. So that one's empty now. That's actually perishable, so that put that back in there. Break this up real quick. That's 96. That's 45, 450-ish, a little more than that. How much? I don't have any medium fertility soil left. I didn't, like, put it in one of... Oh, here we go. I have extra low fertility in here. So, I want to make some roads. Nope, I want to... This way, right there. Thank you. And then... Try to keep this stuff together ish. got 21. Oh, there it let me place it. I don't know what I was doing wrong before. Something about this is confusing me. I'm kind of getting a lot of arrowheads from this, which is that would make it kind of nice. If I were actually to start using a bow, I still don't want to use the crude bow, which I think means that if I wanted to use a bow, I would need to wait until I have a copper anvil anyway. I don't think I'm going to be able to get... I don't think I can get a bow. A simple bow. I just need flax twine. So I might be able to do that. But if it's like the longbow, is that the next level? I think that's the longbow. I need a dry bow staff and or leather. Well, and leather or pelt. And I need a saw to make the bow staff. So, that's not happening anytime soon. But I can get, potentially, a simple bow. Still not sure if I necessarily want to, though. Because the damage on the spears is still... Even the stone spears is going to be a little bit difficult to beat, even with a copper arrowhead. So maybe I wait for the longbow. And I don't have feathers anyway. And the crude arrows are just as bad as the crude bow. So I'm at least capable of doing prospecting now. I still need to I was about to say maybe I just pan for a real long time for enough copper for an anvil. And even though I could do that, I still feel like I'm gonna need to... Oh, that's what I was doing wrong. That's what I was doing wrong. I'm still gonna feel like I'm super limited on copper until I find the underground copper. So I want to find that anyway. And once I do find it, it is gonna, like, I am gonna find, or I am gonna get the anvil probably a lot faster or a lot sooner than if I just pan for it the whole time. Although I think there still isn't really a reason to not be panning, because I still don't want to be out at night very much. Okay, it's probably getting pretty light out. Yeah, so I'm gonna finish. Oh my god, getting stuck on the ladder. I'm gonna finish this pile. Okay. That's gonna have to do it for now. I'm gonna call it here. And I will see you next time.